Music is ready. We have music for them to march.
Hold up. In a couple minutes.
You can touch me. It's live.
All right, let us be a little quick than the normal, because the rain is about to fall, and I do not want the rain to catch us during this ceremony. So please come, take your seat. You have enough time after you finish the meet and greet. All right, we have a lot of seats. Please come and take your seat, except for the bridal party. One more thing, please listen up there. Please tell the bridesmaid that we are ready.
No, they're ready. They're ready.
They are ready.
Yes.
All right.
We're just waiting for us. DJ to be over.
Okay, yeah, man.
Loud enough. So that we can get things started.
Yeah, what's up, my subscribers? No, say, my fans check me for video, for live stream. I waiting for them, so I just dot me at the Z. And then I say, you know, I know. Press a live stream, I waiting for your fans.
us. Joined as man and woman, as man and wife. We give your thanks for this moment, and we ask God that you will guide us through this ceremony for your glory and the good of everyone that's present here this afternoon through Christ our Lord. Amen. Everyone else may be seated except for the bridal party.
Alright, here we are. Sorry for that little glitch.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together. This woman and this man in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God and signifying unto us the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church. It is not therefore to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. It is into this holy estate that Mr. McKinley and Miss Lambert have now come to be joined as man and wife. I charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God, before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having duly considered the holy covenant you are about to make to each other, be well assured that if these vows are faithfully kept, as God's word demands, and steadfastly you too endeavor to do the will of your heavenly Father, God will bless your marriage. He will bless your home, and he will grant you fulfillment in it. It is my custom that I give the bride and the groom a moment in the event they want to change their mind, because it's going to be non-stop, right? Somebody needs to check his heartbeat. Look at her and listen to me. Mr. Lambert, look at her. Will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and that, forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live? And if this is so, you may say, I will. Everybody hears that?
No.
Louder.
I will.
Miss. Mr. McKinley. Did I say something? The two will be joined together and the two shall be one. All right, Miss Lambert. I have not made a mistake this time. Look at him. Will you have this man to be your wedded wife, to live to your wedded husband? All right, I'm only human. Will you have this man to be a wedded husband, to live together in holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and that, forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him so long as your both shall live? And if this is your passion, Miss Lambert, you may say, I will. Thank you. Is there anybody with a just cause why these two should not be lawfully joined together? All right, I hear no objection. You may hold hands and listen to me. You don't have to stand so far. You can get a little closer as long as you don't do anything that I didn't tell you to do. All right. Ready? You are going to say after me. I, Chase McKinley, take you, Jesse Ann Lambert, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy law, and thereto I pledge you, my love. Thank you. Well said. Your time, Miss Lambert. Jesse Ann Lambert, take you, Chase McKinley, to to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. According to God's holy law, and thereto, look at him, I pledge you my love. Yeah. I like it with that smile. Who gives this woman to be married? You disappear, give away, Father. You can just stay where you are and say, I do. You have any intent of taking her back, sir? Oh, that's a very good gift. All right, we should have some rubies or diamonds or pearl. Wherever they are, can I have them? Wedding rings are a symbol of that spiritual and inward bond which unite two loyal hearts in endless love. She wears my ring to show the world she belongs to me, and he wears my ring to show the world that he belongs to me. Let us give thanks. Father, as I hold these rings in my hand, I pray that you will bless them. I pray, God, that you will consecrate them. I pray, God, that the purpose for which they shall serve, as they wear each other's ring, that, God, it will be outlived for your glory and for the good of this relationship, as I now declare them dedicated in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. All right? You may take this diamond ring. Ensure that even if you fall, it doesn't fall to the ground. You may extend your left hand, Miss Lambert, and put it down halfway. Put the ring down halfway, and that little matrimonial finger. Yes, hold her with your two hands. Yeah. You hold her left hand with your two hands, and say after me, look at her, ensure that you're looking at her, and look with a smile. Yes. This ring,
I give you,
in token and pledge, of our constant faith, and abiding love. With this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father.
And of His Son.
And of the Holy Spirit. You may gently put it down. Wow. You are truly gentle, but you. Please extend that left hand again. And you may kiss the bride right on that finger. Yeah, man. No, I'm like be your son. Yeah. Art.
Mrs. McKinley. Yeah. All right, take that. Extend your left hand, Mr. McKinley. Yes, put it halfway down. Yes, put it halfway on the finger. And look at him. And say after me. This ring. I like that song. This ring. I give you. In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
You may put it right now. Please lift that left hand while you pray. This is you and that finger. I want to hear some song. It was there. All right. For as much as Mr. McKinley and Miss Lambert have consented together in holy wedlock and have given and pledged their faith each to the other, and the giving and receiving of rings by the authority committed to me as a minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you man and wife in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. We are going to sign the register, but before you may gently and gracefully embrace your newly wed bride and wife and salute her with a very romantic kiss. Clap them now, man. Yeah. That is for the rehearsal after we sign. I think we need at the back to sign. We are going to move in at the back or the rear where we will sign. And I'll give a little charge right there. God bless you. Let us move to the back as we take some music. And they will move out orderly.
From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment. Your happiness and for your love, I give my last breath from this moment on. I give my hand to you from my heart. I can't wait to live my life.
Yeah, this is the setup, everything active. remember me say it's just a subscriber from America come to Jamaica. And I'm married. So they just want me to live stream the wedding for them. So me just do here a live stream the wedding. Yeah man, you know we fully active all the time. Yeah man, big old way down on me, they want to live stream it because they have other people have video it, so they just want me to live stream it for them. Fully active though. Hey, mommy. Yeah, man, see you in December. Miss Barbara, big up yourself. Boss have a tour in case him bring in the ring then. Yeah man, fully active. Sabrina, I miss you.
Come on here, Juan.
Yeah man. Huh? Yes, Sabrina, next time you're married, it'll be your last time. So that no more divorce for you. Yeah, see everybody coming around.
Sunrise, I know.
Yeah, man.
Big boss.
Yeah, man.
Everything good, brother.
In a real life.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna. Let's see, I drop my new content.
Yeah, man. New content dropped down to a day for yesterday. Right now,
well,
I have one to drop.
Have now, yeah. Get to see it.
Yeah. Yeah. So, as soon as I touch up back, I go
yeah,
tune
man.
In.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Man, the man do something
good,
right?
Yeah.
Keep it up,
right? Yeah, man.
Yeah. Like all the house we have put up in the bed. Nice, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yes,
you know, right on the
hilltop. On the hilltop,
yeah, hilltop there.
Yeah, yeah, man. From I set it up here, right, we have time to come all and thing and we have cater for to see you more.
Oh,
up
yeah?
On the hilltop. Yeah, man.
This one, nice.
Mm-hmm.
And
yeah,
the man, where you leave your number with me, see?
Oh, yeah, man. Yeah, man. Jamaica art. place act like a fireplace. Yeah, man, it's always good. I'm going to keep always good.
Attention this way for a little while. The word of the Lord declares in Ephesians chapter 5 and from the verse 21, I'm not going to read all of it. I'm just going to be reading a portion. Can you hear me from where you are? And this is what it says. Wives, submit to your husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, as Christ is the head of the church and his body, which he is the Savior. Now as the church submits to Christ, so also the wives should submit to their husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives just as Christ loves the church and gave himself for it, that he may cleanse it and makes it holy with the washing of water and the word. I share three quick things with you this afternoon. It speaks of love in the text. And we have what we call submissive love, where the wives submit to their husband. And that is called, again I say, submissive love. And while she submits in respect, then the word says, husband, love your wives. Amen. And it is a sacrificial love. You love your wife above everything and everyone apart from God. So it's that sacrificial love. A man heard a sound on the outside, and he runs under the bed and told his wife to go and look what was happening. With the fear that he may have lost his life, he was not willing to sacrifice for his wife. But the word of God said this is a sacrificial love. The third thing is that there is a separated love. For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother and shall be joined unto his wife, and they two will become one flesh. Yeah. It's a separated love. So you are your own big woman now, and he is his own big man now. Fully responsible for each other. You ready for that?
Yes, sir.
Mrs. Mark, you ready for that? Yeah. So do not let anyone say, oh, she's young, she doesn't understand. Yeah. If you are going to give some advice, please do, but please understand that she's a big woman. Is that all right? Good. So we have a submissive love, a sacrificial love, a separated love. And finally, the purpose of love is to satisfy. And we call it a satisfying love. And if in your marriage, you can love each other so that you satisfy your husband and you satisfy your wife, trust me, the marriage will be sweet. So I charge you that you remember these. Submissive love, a sacrificial love, a separated love, and let your marriage be satisfying. Amen. You ever eat some food yet and it's sweet and you want more even though your belly full? Because you felt real satisfied over what you have eaten. And so, at this time, I'm going to pray for the couple. Please bow your heads for a while. Father, in the name of Jesus, I consecrate this marriage of Mr. and Mrs. McKinley. May you bless their lives together. May you guide them with wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. May your providential hand rest upon their lives. May your protective hand rest upon their lives. And may you deposit in their hearts and in their minds your eternal peace as I now consecrate them to you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And everyone say,
amen.
You may know one stand again. And I'm going to ask that you look at each other. Don't do anything I didn't tell you to do. It is my privilege and pleasure to present to you one of the newest wed couples on planet Earth, Mr. and Mrs., and let me get it right, Jesse and Chase McKinley. Please give it up for them. Yeah, man, I love that. You may now embrace your wife and rehearse what you have started around the back. I'm not going to tell you what to do. All right. Our uncle would say one more time. Please repeat. It's just a little rehearsal. Clap them now, man. Yeah. All right, this is called the bridal copy, and it is my distinct privilege to hand this to you, Madam Bride. My job is finished, theirs just get started. Congratulations. And God bless
you. Music, music. Just want to pick up now some water.
We have some music.
That's the kitchen.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Hi, Sunrise Boss.
Hey.
We always watching your TV.
That's
my son.
Okay, that's why I'm coming now for live stream it.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
And his dad.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Nice wedding.
Yeah.
Nice couple also.
Just to get one.
Yes, peeps. In a real life, gonna shut a wedding. Live stream it. Yeah, man. Yep. Everything active, man. Yeah, the outside is hippie. You know, if it's just these 10 to, you know, peeps. You know, when I got people. When I got decent people thing, we know for just decent, but otherwise I wish a fully yard man style. You see, pray, fully active. Never tell a lie. No! Eee! Come on the outside, man. See, coop. Come on. See, machine. Come on the outside, peeps. Yeah, so big up all who stay tuned and watch your wedding, you see it. Big up who forward for your wedding same way, cause he's a subscriber. I get married in Jamaica and them said they want me live stream the wedding, so them other friends and family can watch it from overseas. So big up on yourself for who watch it, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, in a real life, man. You say I forward away, I've been 50 years since I forward. So good man, well, I just come out of my car now for something. I go back over them, I want to show them a little bit of the food. Yeah, and then I end it live. You say pray, subscribe to the channel in a real life. Yeah, man, I go back over there and now, peeps. I will laugh. Go with it. Come on, everything active, see, pasta, yeah. We say enjoy the wedding. Yeah man, everybody enjoy the wedding, man. It finished, but now you know say liquor time and all of them things, food time and all of them things. And see where wedding take place. Jam Villa. Yeah man. Yard. I soon gonna see back the river. Yambo River. January River the Pam mine. I soon gonna see back the wedding. You know what I do, I do something illegal. Yeah man, the Pam government road stand up, I do something illegal, peeps. Cause I share the food there now. So I soon gonna show no back some clip. Who want to tell me what sunrise the pan road I do? What you think me the pan the road of the peeps? We subscribe, I don't know what I go on. What you think me come out pan the road come do? Alright, I think I want back some cologne around me now. Yeah, I want some cologne pan me back here now. And I want a winter fresh. And then I'm going in back here, see, pray. Yeah, man. Spray on some cologne. Let me go back in, peeps. This me I use an auto. Is it? Yeah, man. Nice. It's nice. Me say it nice. take her back all of that scent there. Go in there, say, I wonder where this sweet scent come from. In real life. Yo, I love a case too, you know, case bad. You see, pre? Right in there. Yeah, man. Where the medicine of it smells sweet. I don't know, yard man style today, peeps. Yeah, man, today I don't know, yard man style. You know what I'm pretty? Yeah, man. Yo, I go back in, you know. Yeah, one of them left me around. Yeah, man, I have to look fresh and clean up, peeps. I wear them here forward, you know, and a yard man style. It's a zippy. Yeah, man, it's a button shirt and all them things there. Yeah, man. Real life, something, man. And a game. Picture time.
My suit got loose. Sweated through it.
Yo.
No, a shot suit. Turn right up. Shots. Took off you. Cut off your back.
So.
Good young boy. You need a youth as a.
Sorry, Lisa.
Jesus.
Oh,
stop. Yes.
Yeah, blank him on.
Yeah. Husband and wife.
You see, I play and I leave play the river.
The list, they walk one. Oh, somebody else has joined. Father, walk one for them here, shall they?
You want to drop down here?
Ready,
you
know? Ready.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man, I'm still there, please, man. Yeah, man, I'm still have 135 feet. Yeah, I'm at 60 times. Yeah. I true, you mean around there. No, this is a villa in Runaway Bay, Jam Villa. So you can check it out. Yeah man, it's called the Jam Villa peeps in Miami Bay. See the name?
Everybody, I'm back. You know, I'm not. No.
Is it?
Yes,
yeah,
it kind of
tilts
your head
down. Well, I see no look
at
smile,
I don't
know if you're
shy.
Yeah. Yeah. So you have to see a video alone, you can't smile up and go on yeah. With yourself.
Yeah,
my one.
Yes, it tilts your head to
that side, yes.
But if I'm going in the pool, don't jump. Walk into that pool. I rolled in the pool yesterday. Not like this. I jumped on my chair. Yeah, let's take a picture. All of us jumping, all of us.
Yeah, we did.
Breakfast style. Take off the clock. Yeah,
I couldn't. I was in a cast right now.
All of us jumping. Why not? No, dude. Off the bracket. Man, we're doing all of us jumping on food. Take off the clock.
So we're going to pick it up.
Yo, are we?
Yeah, people, that's why I'm showing you food them and then we can't eat it, see it. That's why I'm not any time no more and see food them come out. I'm gonna see how the food them sit here. And then many like, you see, please subscribe to your channel, man. How are we fun? Be right to me. Peace, come like y'all know they don't care the food them. Alright, I'm gonna know I get copyright y'all the music I play in my background. But I just want any. This is the truth. I just want can cure the food them and can any life. Not real life. Everything active outside. Yo, I'm just a forward, but I'm going to make you have a chill and time them to know that the car is out.
Sunrise boss.
Yeah, one.
Place up my janitor.
Yeah, man, my dad, man. I'm not gone. Still alive and stuff. As soon as they share food, come on and see food. So when I take some video of food, I can't end it. But for now, I'm just there alive, same way. Yeah, I'm not my boss, I'm not boss.
What went on?
Yo, I can't come back all the answer and I carry the roof full. Carry the wheel pastor. Yo, I'm park nearer. Yo, big up it 112 peeps. I watch. Big up all who. They are just watch your wedding. Make sure you subscribe before you come off our channel. Cause if I need the channel, you will get to see the wedding. Big up all of my fans over there. Just a watch you go on. Big up one of them, fast one them. Yeah, so fast one there, you know. Then just a fast two there about wedding. Yes, you see, big up on yourself, see, you know. In a real life, you know, reverse the car, you know, carry down mirror. And if you walk, I go too far. I'm so a parking spot by myself. Yeah. That is it, girl. Near and now. Yes, I. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was hot. Take some. Look at AC in my car. Out that door hot, man. In real life. So I subscribe them go on with them fans I'm going with now. So, yeah. Yeah, if you upload all that video. But show me there. A video that it thing I'm gonna get for you upload the video, peeps. But I have a video more upload. As soon as I'm done here, so I upload the video. Magnum. Trouble did it. Oh boy.
Thank you.
Come here,
I'm not ready yet. More any video for?
Oh, you want it? Oh.
Yeah, me still have video. Me I wait for everybody to start eating so me can
yeah,
end.
Yeah, can do all of that.
Yeah.
Yo, me I want to check up for my cooking still, no brother.
Yeah, man.
But me I wait so I do me just so I can check and thing and my brother I get married. I want to just come chill out.
Like, yeah.
Okay, next year I'll take up the man for that thing, no brother. More help on food, so food.
Yeah, man. No wrong with that.
Where are
they tonight? I can walk over there and see what they have. What is it they have? They don't have
enough. Yo, Cardo. Where you have our sunrise, Gambo?
Anything you want? Yeah, not like a lemon beer.
I wish you something there.
Sunrise, man.
It's a chin, man.
Alright.
Yeah, man, you must have lemon
sunrise,
beer.
Boss. Anything you want? You're not a beer in the
Oh, you're
not
alive,
you know.
Yeah.
Where you want,
you know? No,
just
eat a sour beer. You want anything
in a quad?
Yeah, man. Yeah, eat a sour beer and
all.
You
want
it
tequila and
all them. Yeah, man.
Pass it.
When I'm young, can I ask you, but I'm flying
to you.
Yeah, I am going to see Jamaica Sunrise TV. Yeah. Yeah, man. Driving around cars on the past me. A river man's playing tricks on me. Oh, I'm just hallucinating.
Okay, okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, thanks, no problem.
I don't want clarity
on the phone. Oh, so I don't do any phone time to come up here?
Yeah, a bus stand where we live.
Yeah?
But we also don't want clarity. Oh. And give me a bit near Vernon Field.
Oh.
When you get to Vernon Field, you just say a cross.
Okay,
so. You know about
Junior? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Junior and Liza Newton, but you have to pass. Turn off to come away.
Yeah, to go June or that. So I want to just rent this part here to do.
Yeah,
oh.
And some of them say, like, a married couple here.
All right. Okay. I'm a mother, you know?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man, I'm a mother, man. And the guy that I rent up my stepfather.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Yeah, man, family cannot hide. Can you have the same looking weather, Carly?
Yeah,
Indian looking
at. Yeah, what one should own, ain't should own there, so you know, one green, two, and I should
do. There must be one on the front to take picture.
Five, four.
Yeah, look young. Part of the family that I also. Okay, yeah. Well, last time we checked, I think in 15 before then, yeah. They come like they must set up everything. Yeah, they're not ready yet. Everybody, yeah.
You know, just like
how we
do.
Yeah, everybody eat and then we can go after. Yeah.
If we don't get nothing around,
that's it. We just want to make sure who we invite, who we guess them good.
Then have them.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
But me like you, me like you, oh, you deal with
people. Yeah.
Guinea like bitch, we come from here.
Where?
You know, Guinea bitch.
That's Galinan?
Yeah, man. Burnham.
Oh,
yeah,
you yeah. Come near Pig.
Yeah, man.
You know near Pig up
there. Yeah, well, me now tell them I know it fully, but me drive Burnham through them here.
Yeah, but me live a bastard.
Oh.
What is my name? So, this guy.
Yeah.
You know what? Yeah. Looks like Jeffy.
Yeah. I saw you got to that picture at the end of one spot to the next spot.
No, you didn't call. You want to take
picture. Yeah, when we go on a wall, if a picture takes
you know. Yeah, that's one.
Oh, yeah.
That's the one that the little one the married follow.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, that's two. Yeah, that's three. I mean, I had a black man to see but this one, I use banana with the Indian and
mix.
One of them take my ear, and the other one
my ear. Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
bad. I tell
you,
we
can't. Yeah, man. Time to show me. Just going on the car a while ago, go turn on the AC just to cool down.
And then you take him out. Yeah, no. Jeffrey, yeah. Sunrise Boss here. Sunrise
Boss,
the YouTuber.
Oh, yeah, man.
No, sir, skirt mess up, brother. Me always watch your thing, me not even realize it.
I mean, man.
No,
sir,
skirt, we are dealing with you.
Yeah, man.
Cool, man. Brother, I love how you do your thing.
Yeah, man. Respect, man.
Now, all the youth out there are encouraged and uplift.
And now, yeah, man, I really talk, man.
Give them vision and make them know, say, yo, we can go do something.
Can go do something.
So, I'm proud of what you do, in general. When I do over, so I see. Oh, now, deal with all that. Yeah, no, no, me laugh.
Yeah, man, I'm happy for you, that, man. When we hear them things, we just keep up the good work.
Proud of what you do, in general. Trust me. Yes, I mean, I don't depend on people, not doing one
do
thing.
Do one thing, create. Yeah, man, yeah, that's man. Key, man. Brother. In a real life, see that people and no hand can move in a real life. Yeah,
brother.
Man, real fans.
We are new Hampshire. Me there, I'm pretty disappointed in them.
Alright.
We up in a new Hampshire, if you don't know where they are in a bus stand, close to bus stand.
Yeah, man.
So you think I reach it, brother?
In a real life, man.
Yeah,
yeah, man. So you're going to
travel
one
night. Yeah, man, I subscribe to your thing.
Yeah, man.
Good, man, your thing live.
Yeah, man.
You see me?
In a real life.
Bless up,
bless. Yeah, man, active.
Yeah. That's how you go.
Yeah.
Every day we sit down and watch him. Because through him not working, he's in an accident, we mash him up there.
Okay, so I'm just have to stay home and I try to build back the energy.
Heading
mash up
and two things crashing
in
workplace between. So he head
overstand.
So all you see them come a long way, but still in a recovery. But he could miss
him. Yeah.
Give me time to come. Hey man, but me love the thing that's a house.
Yeah, you also part
tap there. You see, deck tap house is happy. I believe in it.
Yeah, man, deck tap house is happy. And your bill is going high.
You see, them put on it, he upstairs now.
Yeah.
He upstairs up now. And he thinks he would actually be
more. More hotter.
Jesus. You see, we are burning the man.
Yeah, and it just happened where Jamaica just at the time just get hot.
But you never get... feel
the yeah, well, I just, to me, just I get hot for real.
Yeah.
Time I get hotter and hotter.
Yeah, man.
It
gets hot mentally. And
I
look
say,
you're
that cold. Yeah. I first feel so hot at Jamaica, I'm not lie. I went to the riverside, if you're not going to water, you're hot.
Yeah, and then say, what, sometimes water in the river warm.
Warm.
Make
me waste my time coming out there, so Sam.
Don't
worry, can't
think. Don't worry. No, I'm not coming back out here.
So when this
over, London, we head back here. Yeah. This
evening?
Tomorrow.
Oh.
Done, yeah, you going home?
Yeah, I'm chill a little, but after all this done now, me can put on the phone now and can read more.
Yeah.
But now me still at work, I go live.
But in here, do over.
Oh yeah, yeah man, yeah man. Yeah, man.
Going again.
Bye.
All right, yeah, man. All right, what's this? All right, take care tomorrow. Yeah, man, the sun hot to show, man. But otherwise, you know, Jamaica nice. Bye.
Start to finish, you know.
Yeah, man, I'm looking now at them there. I want see how I can get them pan there as eater, because I eat them and eat them.
Yes, man. You know.
So I first, me really I see them there.
Them, they portable stove them?
Mm-hmm. Yes, man. I just I see what I want.
Yes, man. So keep it hot. Keep it food hot at all time.
At all time.
Right, you with you, know, even if you don't cook one of them, like, you just, you want to like them,
yeah,
you
man.
Just keep it, and it's not burning.
No, so yeah, man.
I
have a table over there. So this look like jerk pork, jerk chicken, curry goat, white rice. Look like baked chicken, rice and peas, fish. The door have to keep closed, the flyer will come inside.
Sorry.
Yeah, man, a good one. The door will close.
Like me, John.
Yeah, man.
Same, so.
YouTube.
Girls never know that girl.
All right.
Yeah, man, enough girls. Depends. But only part of people in my vlog.
Okay.
Jamaica Sunrise TV.
You can be upset.
Sophia, you're here.
Okay, thank you.
Make your mommy help you here.
No.
You're welcome. We don't have a smaller plate on your table. Because you use this big plate for the fruits now. When you go for your when you come for your food, you're going to eat out of the small one.
Yes.
So I suggest you swap it.
And if I write on the table.
Close the door.
Yes, the right one.
Let's go for that tip and see if it's good as well.
That one?
Yeah, that one. Yeah, that one. Yes, sir. 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 Yes, sir.
See, everybody want to play the food. So you're going off a forward a yard, and the forward a yard, and you can get it.
Give them a special cheer on as they welcome the males back.
Yeah, peeps, husband and wife are gonna come back inside, you know, so then they go outside and take picture. Them are forward in back, you know. Rest my feet. It's almost done now.
Easy, man. Easy, man. Easy, man. Easy, man.
Come on, man. You cheer them all like you're happy to see them, man. You can't cheer them all like that, man. Cheer them all like you're happy to see them.
Speech.
Speech.
Huh? Yeah, speech time.
Check.
Yo.
Check. Hello, yeah, go plug your food. Okay. All right, I want to, first of all, I want to thank everyone for coming out. I know a lot of you traveled real far to be here, so I want to thank everyone for coming out to share this wonderful day with me and my wife, my newly wife. I also want to say a special thanks to all my friends and family who put a lot of work into making this day a success and what we wanted. So, special thanks to y'all. Love y'all. Okay, that's it.
Thank you all for coming out. I'm sober, so the speech ain't gonna be good. I'm not good at making speech, especially sober. But I'd like to say congratulations to both you guys. Wish you all the best. You know, marriage is sometimes rough, rocky, hard, some rough days. But at the end of the day, as long as you guys stick together and keep doing your thing, I think you guys will be great. You know, I'm pretty sure all of us out here, if you need us, we're here for you. You know, just like we're here today, we'll be here for many more days to watch you guys keep, you know, on your journey. So best wishes and have fun.
Hi guys, so I'm Tiffany. I'm Jesse's my sister-in-law, so I just want to say congratulations to you both. You guys look beautiful together, and I do hope God bless you guys and you guys have a great marriage. And as Jermaine says, it's a rocky road, but you guys definitely will get through this, and just have fun. Definitely have fun all the time. Even when it's rough and hard, just have fun. It's not that serious, believe me.
Please, and good evening to you all. First of all, I want to say hi to everybody. And I want to congratulate my nephew, Chase, a.k.a. David. You know, he's a young man, and the Bible says, young man, I call upon you because you are strong. And I want to take this time out to say to these young people, whatsoever you want to achieve in life, start it from your young. Don't wait until you're old and when time catch up on you. Because if you wait until time catch up on you, you will try to rush it, and then you will rush yourself beyond death. So, congratulations to you, my nephew, and thank you all for being here supporting my nephew, and also thanks to my brother and my sister-in-law, Betsy, for bringing up this nice young man to come and to see him married a nice, beautiful young lady. I want to say thanks to you all.
Does anyone else have anything to say to the to Mr. and Mrs. McKinley?
Jeffrey,
get up. Rasheen, Fatnik, Kiapo,
Lolo,
Big T,
Mali,
Lolo,
the sister.
Mali, come now.
Sister, she's gonna say something.
Lisa.
Yeah, the sister. Yeah.
Hi everybody, good day. My name is Lisa. I am Jesse's older sister. To Jesse and Chase, your journey has just started. And like everybody says, the journey is not easy. It's just like driving. Potholes, rain, sun, snow, wherever you go. But if you work together and love each other, it will work. Enjoy your marriage. You're young and beautiful, and make lots of babies.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Anybody else? Nobody else.
Okay. Good evening, everyone. For those of you who don't know me, I'm David's aunt. I'm the sister of the dad. And Jess, I just want to officially welcome you to the McKinley family. I wish you guys all the best, a happy marriage, long life. You guys laugh together, play together, and pray together.
Yes.
I love you.
Yes. Anybody else?
Chang.
Good afternoon, everybody.
We're in a job.
So I'm Jesse's co-worker. Chase, is my first time meeting you. And I think you make a perfect match for Jesse.
Yes. Woo! Yes.
Jesse, you know I love you.
Love that.
Well, not more than Chase does. And I've never been married before. I don't know what it feels like. But I know you guys are going to be an example. And I wish you guys all the best. I mean, I'm going to pray for you guys because it's going to get difficult. It's really going to get hard, but the love that you guys have for each other, I know everything you guys do. All right?
Yes.
I would love to be a godfather as well.
Yes, I agree.
Yes, so I wish you guys all the best. Love you guys, and you guys are an example. All right?
Yes. Thank you.
Anybody else? Yeah. It's all right, at this time, sure. We like everybody to cheer on the bride and the groom as they have their first dance together over at the gazebo.
Nobody cheering them on.
Yeah.
So it's food time now, but first we're gonna let the bridal party eat, get their food first. Then everybody else can get their food.
Javi.
Oh shit.
Yeah man, my life so in and out. Soon food time. And then start share out them food and now I'm just out in the life. How long now me the live peeps? 1 hour, 17 minutes. Long and that me the live man. No, YouTube, Jamaica Sunrise TV.
What?
Jamaica Sunrise TV. YouTube.
Circus round the sun chasing after you. it.
Yeah, a little bit of everything, yeah. No matter. Yeah. Just, so you shouldn't have to come in to share your
No,
just
put one of those.
All right, so everybody can go and get food now. Plates were set on the table, so you guys can get your plates and go get your food. You gotta make sure you take your plate.
Yes, food time. Congratulations, Chess and Jess. Your uncle, may God can do bless you. Yeah, man, big up yourself for that today. Yeah, watch. Watch your nephew get married in a real life.
Let me share it for you. Oh, you want to take one?
Yeah, yeah, you can just take jerk chicken and jerk pork. Yeah, that's
it.
Yeah, I see it in there. Yeah, yeah. You get further. Yeah, with liquor rice. And that's it.
Yeah,
Jenna. Jenna.
You're a power over.
Come here.
Yeah, should I put some other man?
Sunrise. Lolo, you know what is Samana? You know what is Samana? He's a YouTuber. He's a Sunrise boss watching him.
Yeah,
man.
See,
I heard, man.
Oh, your channel
only for now. Yeah, man.
That's why they make me come here to live stream with them. In a real life. Yeah, man. Yeah, yes, I'm gonna do up on the site for people. I look for any lives, you know. Any lives as soon as possible. As soon as you get the food, I'll get any lives. That's a good one. look here. Yeah, man, everything active. Yeah, man. Yeah, me soon go for that. I something I collect there, so. When I come back up, I'm alive now. Maybe she come out looking funny. Okay.
You want to come sit? It's for chicken and chicken.
Okay, okay. I'm coming.
Alright.
Single cup then.
You want some
beer? Remember, like, share, comment, and subscribe. We're on here.